maybe you will like this designation. She has starred in every show that has ever mattered. From House to Girlfriend's Guide to Divorce. Great run in The Good Doctor. You've done all these great things.
Thank you.
And now a triumphant return for Lisa Edelstein in The Kominsky Method, the funny Netflix show with Michael Douglas and Alan Arkin. And you tell me, is it those leading men that led you to this?
Well, and Chuck Lorre.
Right.
I mean, it was the perfect storm. It's amazing to work with those guys. It's amazing when you've seen people, seen their work your whole lives, and then you get to be their colleague.
Right.
That's really special.
And do you feel like a colleague immediately, or do you feel like...
These guys make you feel like a colleague.
Uh-huh.
Michael's been famous for his entire life, and he just assumes everybody knows everything about him, and he'll just start in the middle of
right.
a, like, and then my, and he'll start talking about something incredibly personal that I don't know anything about.
Okay.
So I'm like, trying to catch
right,
up.
Right.
And Alan's just amazing. Alan's so hilarious and just so kind, and it's great.
And
Jane Seymour this year.
Right.
I mean, come on. Jane Seymour.
Right.
I'm literally Googling her in front of her just
oh, really?
To like see, you know, pictures of her as a Bond girl.
Right.
I just like want to know everything. She's an amazing lady.
Now your character, I don't want to say nuts, what would you say?
She's got some difficulties. She's a little out of control. Season two, she tries to get it together, which is a really interesting exercise because season one, she's drunk and high almost the entire
right.
season. And then season two, she's sober. I think my favorite episode is when she tries to make amends to her
oh.
dad because her idea of making amends is as insane as everything else in her life.
All right. Well, we have a clip from, I think it's from season two, is my hope.
Take I hope so.
Kominsky Method. Watch.
Yeah.
So listen, I really need to make amends to you too.
That's okay. You were a monster. Now you're not. We're moving on.
Please. It's part of the program. It's how I stay sober.
I don't see why I have to be punished, but okay.
Thank you.
One question. How is this going to be different from all the other times you made amends?
This time I'm going to tell you everything. The complete truth. We'll need about 2-3 hours.
All right, this is a dumb tourist question.
Yeah.
Are you really in a car or is it one of those fake things?
It's one of the fake things. Yeah, it's a fake thing. There's things moving.
Right.
It's really fun.
There is such a naturalness to Alan Arkin.
Yeah, I know. He's an incredible performer, and he's subtle, and it does shift from take to take. You have to like really be on your toes. He's really fun to work with. And then I worked with also, oh my God, her name just left my brain, who plays my late mother.
Susan Sullivan.
Susan's, oh yes, but we don't make eye contact because
right.
she's dead.
Right.
So we have this entire scene where I'm talking to her, but she's behind me.
I've always liked her as an actress, and I think she's this really great beauty, too.
Oh, my, she's gorgeous.
Yeah.
You know what her first job was?
No.
She was, remember the soap opera that was about vampires?
Dark Shadow.
She was a ghost in Dark Shadow.
Oh, really?
Fully covered in a sheet,
okay.
And they told her she wasn't swaying good enough.
That's hilarious.
It's like, you know, stuff like that.
That's
like,
really good. See, that's good stuff.
I love this
so
stuff.
So does this happen to you, you know, when are you going to write your book?
Yes, I do, but my problem is I don't remember most of the 80s and half of the 90s.
Okay.
So I want to do a talk show where called Help Me Remember the 1980s.
Right.
And basically people have to tell a story about me in
right.
the 1980s.
Oh, there you go.
So that's that I can remember it.
You know what?
And then they can talk about whatever they want.
You know, that's a really good idea.
Yeah.
That's a very good idea.
Yeah.
Frank and I will produce that for
that's
you.
Okay,
you.
Thank
that's
you
a really
guys.
Good idea. That's a fantastic, absolutely
yeah.
great
because,
idea.
Because, like, I saw an interview with my friend James St. James, and he was talking about the time that he and I were at the factory with Warhol, and
right.
I was like, I don't remember being at the factory with Warhol.
Wow.
I'd really like to remember that.
Yeah.
I mean, I hung out with Warhol here and there, but it was like, to remember that would be really
wow.
nice.
Right, really
and
remember.
What's different is, you know, now we document everything with our
right,
phone.
Right,
we
right,
have
right.
the proof.
Yeah.
Back
yeah.
then, no.
And also, I was so young, and, like, the people I was meeting, I was so overwhelmed. It was like a, I was like a whirling dervish.
Well, but you had this exposure on MTV, and you were kind of.
Before that.
Right.
This was before MTV.
But were you were sort of the it girl.
Before MTV.
Okay.
So MTV came out of my club life, and also club I had life. Written a musical about the AIDS crisis. Mm-hmm. It was an AIDS awareness musical, mm-hmm. so it was that. And also I had, so three different people at MTV were talking about this person that they thought would be a great new VJ, right. and they were all talking about me.
Wow.
That's
I want to know
story.
More about your club life when we have more
right.
time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's well, you know what? We're going to do two talk shows. And you know, Netflix has the
club
space.
Club life.
You know, help Lisa remember. Right. And Jessica will produce Lisa, the club life.
I love it.
Season two of the Kominsky Method will drop Friday
yeah, it's
on Netflix.
Great. It's great. I
really
hope you guys
good to see you
it.
This morning.
Thank
Thanks
you.
So much.
Yeah,
great
you
too.
Thank you.